tonight. There'll be candlelight and roses. In this little country chapel, it's almost falling down. There'll be tears in this old farmer's eyes. Give my one possession to that city boy from town. His hair's a little longer than Bree's too. But I guess I should find something good to say about this man who's won the farmer's daughter and will soon become my son-in-law today. Mama left 8 years ago in December. It was hard to be dad and mama too, but somehow we made a home of this old farm now, and love was all my baby she ever knew. Richest man in 7 counties. And I'd be good enough to take her hand. But he says he really loves the farmer's daughter. And I know the farmer's daughter loves a man. Yes, I know the farmer's daughter.